So right here, I'm marking the magnet to make sure that I have the right sides together and that they don't like repel each other. I like to add a little bit of resin first so that I could see where the bubbles are. Using a dotting tool, I then just pop all the bubbles. It's easier to see it with clear than it is with a different color. Oh, and make sure you use something that is not sharp so that you don't puncture the molds, because I used a toothpick and messed up one of my molds. I appreciate you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. My website is linked below.